In the First World War, the Germans repeatedly captured British tanks that had broken down or had been shot. The hijacked vehicles provided important insights into their opponents' weapon technology. The tanks were used by the German military not only to help build their own tank forces, but also as a source of ideas for technical developments.